The first African president to visit Kyiv since the start of the Russian invasion of Ukraine, President Sisko Embalo of Guinea-Bissau, met with Ukrainian President Vladimir Zelensky a day after a visit to Russia, where he also met with Vladimir Putin. Embalo emphasized that Guinea-Bissau remains an unwavering partner for both countries. I say and I affirm that Russia is a strategic partner today like Ukraine. So that's why yesterday I said that Russia is still our strategic partner, despite the fact that today there is a war between Russia and Ukraine. In November, we must do everything to prevent Russia from disrupting our food export. Otherwise, it will provoke a price explosion in food market, a new worsening of living conditions for millions of people. As of today, 170 ships carrying grain for Africa and Asia are blocked by Russia. At the press conference, Zelensky said a prerequisite for talks would be Russia's recognition of Ukraine's territory, borders, and sovereignty. The two sides have managed limited cooperation on certain issues, such as exchange of prisoners of war and repatriation of remains.